Hey y'all, thank you so much for tuning in. Today I'm gonna give you guys my crock pot wing recipe. It's perfect for weeknights, it's easy cleanup, so let's get to it. You're gonna take 1 pound of chicken or however much raw chicken feeds your family. I need only 1 pound. Clean your chicken, okay? Don't nobody want no dirty chicken up in no crock pot. So clean it. You're gonna take your raw chicken and submerge it in water and add some salt in it to draw out that blood. You don't want no nasty bloody chicken in your crock pot. Moving right on to the rub, you are going to take 1 teaspoon of salt, 1 teaspoon of garlic salt. Add that to a small bowl. You're going to take 1 tablespoon of parsley flakes and add that to the same bowl. You're going to take 1 teaspoon of ground black pepper. You're going to add that to the bowl. And 1 teaspoon of ground cumin. I love the flavor. If you don't like cumin, don't add it. Add some paprika. I usually do a teaspoon. You're going to take 1 tablespoon of onion powder and 2 tablespoons of brown sugar. You're going to mix it all up. And guess what you're going to do with that rub? You're going to throw it over that chicken. And then you're going to start massaging the chicken with the rub. And get the rub all in between the crevices and the cracks of the chicken. Because it's going to be good. But now we got to make our sauce. Start off with 1 cup of Frank's Red Hot hot sauce. To that, add 1/2 cup of honey. Add 1 teaspoon of pure maple syrup. 100%. None of that fake stuff. And you're going to whisk it all together. Then, you are going to take 1 tablespoon of W sauce. Okay, I ain't finna go ahead and say that word. I've been trying to say that word all my life. I can't say it. But you're gonna throw that in the sauce. Then you're gonna throw the chicken in the crock pot. Note, I have a liner because I do not like to be scrubbing out stuff out of my crock pot. And it stains your porcelain. So use a liner. So pour your sauce over the chicken. And then you're gonna work the chicken into the sauce. And guess what you're going to do? You're going to put the lid on it and you're going to go ahead and cook these wings on high for 2 hours or on low for 3 to 4. At the end of 2 hours, this is what you get. You get your cooked chicken and you get a sauce. But now we need to take that sauce and we need to thicken it up because we're going to bake these wings. You're going to take 2 to 3 tablespoons of salted butter and let it melt. To that salted butter, you are going to add about 3 to 4 ladles of the sauce from the crock pot. Okay? You're going to let that do its thing on medium-high heat. Let the butter mix with the sauce, and it's just going to be real, real good. To that, to thicken it up, you are going to add 2 tablespoons of cornstarch and 2 tablespoons of water. And you're going to mix that up and add it to your sauce. It's going to get thick immediately. That's okay, y'all. Because you got to just keep stirring. Now you're going to bust out your whisk. And you're going to whisk out them lumps. Because ain't nobody finna be putting no lumpy sauce. Not no recipe I gave you on no chicken. So you're going to take your chicken. And you're going to put it on a wire rack, a foil lined baking sheet, and brush that sauce. You're going to bake it on broil. For 3 to 8 minutes, y'all, and look at these wings. Woo, child. They look so good. And you know what else? I made up some ranch sauce to go with these wings. I can give y'all the recipe for that, but I mean, just look at them. And look at the dunk. Y'all have got to try this recipe. It's quick, it's easy. You can do it in parts. And you wanna have dinner on a table in a jiffy? Use this recipe. Thank you so much for tuning in. Until next time.